pinch and grab. Okay, so I'm doing this, pinch and grab. Okay? So boom, there. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bring him up here with my legs. As I do this, I'm gonna open and I'm gonna scissor. So up, and I'm gonna kick him right on his armpit here. No. Keep holding the leg for you so you can follow the trigger. So, this is gonna go like this. Thing is, if you're sitting on base back there, right, you're gonna have to bring him up. So let's say he tries to like stand up. As soon as they go here, all you gotta do, control his arm so he doesn't put it down, open your legs and change all this position. So stay, well, you're gonna bring him up and arm, you're gonna go under his armpit like this. So up and around. Hold the legs rather than holding the arms. And now you can come and move. Back it up. And one more time. So walk up on the knee, hold his knee, bring him up, and scissor. One down, one up, try to come up. Feel good, put your hand down. If you have the leg, it's a lot easier to keep pushing that leg up to you. If you let go of the leg, you're gonna put the knees down. It doesn't work even if you have, it's gonna stand back up. Good? Yes. Alright, good.